We have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack!
Descend it is. It's your turn.
Yeah.
Thank you.
This bridge looks unstable. Now get to work! I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Alright, my turn now!
Slice him. Rise. Slicing. Reap what you sow. Pierce through. The end is now. Gouge him. At your pleasure. Die. To nothingness. Go ahead.
Retreat.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
At your pleasure.
Slice him. Gouge him. Slice him. Gouge him.
Slice him. Pierce throat. At your pleasure.
Slice him.
Settle back. Pierce through.
Pardon me. A phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
Don't even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he hurt me. It's Avery!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would
find this thing too much shit.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.